Inside Out is probably one of the most successful and most critically acclaimed Pixar movies in recent memory. People were calling it the best Pixar movie since Up. And I honestly don't think that there's been a Pixar movie on par with Inside Out since then. I mean, Inside Out came out in 2015, and are you really gonna tell me that any of these movies are better than Inside Out? Wait, Coco came out after Inside Out. I take that back. Coco is better than Inside Out. But other than Coco, I don't think any of the movies Pixar's put out since 2015 have been on the level of Inside Out. So naturally, it makes sense for Pixar to go out and try to make a sequel to Inside Out. It really was just a question of time. And it seems like that time is now. Or more accurately, in 2024. Because Pixar just dropped the first teaser for Inside Out 2. Now, there has been a few changes on the crew for this second Inside Out movie. The first one was written and directed by Pete Docter and Ronnie Del Carmen, and it was also co-written by Meg LaFauve. However, neither Pete Docter or Ronnie Del Carmen are back for Inside Out 2, which is instead being directed by Kelsey Mann. There has also been a few changes on the acting side of things. Both Fear and Disgust has gotten new voice actors. But there's really only two questions that I want to have answered. Will it be able to live up to the first Inside Out, and will it make me cry like a baby? Only one way to find out, so let's check out the trailer. There's joy. This is on the first one.
Our little girl's growing up so fast.
Just recapping all of the tearful moments from the first one. She's 13 now, alright. So definitely a teenager.
What is that?
Jesus Christ.
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Oh no.
Who are you people? What's going on?
Wait, you can't move! Hey, what are you doing?
She's all set.
Set with what?
Orange? Who made the console orange?
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello? Oh my gosh, I'm
anxiety. There's a new emotion.
Where can I put my
anxiety?
A new emotion, wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
Oh, there's a whole bunch of new emotions there. All right. That little scene in itself there seemed pretty fun. So obviously the new movie is going to center around all of these new emotions that Riley is starting to feel because she has entered puberty and is becoming a teenager. And it seems like the main new emotion that she's going to be dealing with is anxiety. And that seems pretty relatable. I mean, with how the world is at the moment and what kids these days are growing up facing, I think a lot of people are going to be able to connect with this dealing with anxiety. I think what we can probably expect from this film is that they are probably going to try to get rid of anxiety in some way. The other emotions are kind of like joy was trying to get rid of sadness in the first one, but they are going to try to have to learn to live with the anxiety. Saying that out loud, though, that sounds a lot like it's just going to be the same movie again, and that would be kind of boring. Hopefully they're not just going to make the same movie again. Hopefully they're going to deal with anxiety in a different way than how they dealt with sadness. Now, in the first movie, sadness and joy were accidentally booted from the control center, and they had to make this whole journey through Riley's mind. And this movie obviously has to do something different from the first movie, but it also can't just stay in the control center. That would probably make for a pretty boring film. But hopefully they found some other corners and some other aspects of the mind that they can visit in this film. The way they depicted the different aspects of the mind in the first movie were so much fun, so I hope we get to see some more fun ideas of what the inside of our minds might look like. But overall, I'm pretty positive after watching this first teaser. I didn't need an Inside Out 2, but maybe they can prove me wrong. I also didn't think I needed a Toy Story 2 and 3, but those were also really, really great. So hopefully this will be more Toy Story 2 and 3 and less Cars 2, if you know what I mean. But what do you guys think? What did you think of this first teaser for Inside Out 2? Let me know in the comments down below. And while you're down there, why not leave a like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to the channel if you want more videos from me. But with that said, that's pretty much all I had for you today. My name is Martin Riise. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care and so long.